by Izzy. Dang it. I don't know why this happens. For some reason after I eat, I always seem to have a cough. I see you, sneaky book, and sneaky mushroom, and not so sneaky berry. Can't go here until you're straight. It worked! Yay! Wait, what do I need to... Rose Pinto. I need to... Club. Oh, wait, 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 wait. Fishing. House. Thank you. So man, people just leave bread everywhere. And then they won't even let you eat it. I really hope I can, like, learn when and where people are going to be, because this is a real pain in the ass. I don't want to have to, like, look up a guide just to figure out when I can talk to people. That's really annoying. Is there anyone in here? I have nothing to say. No. So yeah, my biggest criticism about the game so far is it is impossible to find people. It is really hard to find people. I'm sure that that'll change as it updates, because the map looks like it's only just been put in. It doesn't seem like it has any data attached to it. There's no locations, no descriptions. But I can say for a fact, right now, this is a major pain. I'm genuinely convinced that people just don't spawn some days. Tomatoes, tiny pinto, cat meat, and I don't know who anyone is. Thank you. There's zero people in the hospital right now, like not even any staff. Thank you. I agree, Tony. I do not know where these people are. This is very, very annoying. I spend the whole day wandering the town and can't run into any of them. Yeah, I feel like doing the quests is pointless right now, because there's just no way to figure out where anyone is. I want to go to the mine, but I have all these missions and I'm trying to turn in any of them. Okay, I can go and catch. I don't know where Tanya is. I don't know how to figure out where anyone is. Who's Camilla? See, and I think I ran into, like, everyone when I was over here at different times. Your name, Allison. Nobody in here. Catherine. There's Lynn. Let's go and go to bar maybe in the evenings. Oh yeah, that's right. The bar's only open until 8 p.m., which is weird. It does not strike me as the way a bar works. Radio wood planks. Let's see. Any of my missions? Yep, my missions disappeared again. just gonna put all this away then, because there's no reason to fuck around with everything if it doesn't work. Alright, who... Giuseppe's loom. Who the hell is Giuseppe? I don't even know who these people are. How am I supposed to turn in missions if I don't even know who they are? So we'll do that. You know, however many of these I can fit. Alright, let's see if I can figure out who the hell Giuseppe is. Basket, whatever. What do you need? 8 pieces of coal. Well, that's where I'm going next. Supposedly. Now who the hell is Giuseppe? Hey, Camilla, guess what? I had your mission done the other day, and now I know you're here. Pick your passion. Here's Mari. I'm so glad that I finished all those missions for people and then didn't get to turn them in because I don't know where they or live or anything. Alright, so who the hell is Giuseppe? Alright, so after all these ones disappear, I am not going to sign up for any more missions for people because I can't find anyone half the time. Need 5 seashells because I know who Pod is. Because I run into the kids a bunch. They're the only ones I can ever find. Which seems questionable that I can't find any of the adults, but I can find all the kids. I still don't know who Giuseppe is. So this is Albert. That's Rex. Right, but who's Giuseppe? What do they even look like? Where did they go? What is their average cycle? And do I even see them on any given day? I don't even know anyone by the name of Giuseppe. Yeah, Tanya's mission disappeared on me. It's gone. If you go more than, I think it's 4 days without turning it in, it just gets deleted. But the thing is, I had it finished, it just, I couldn't find the person. And now the mission's done, now I can find them again. You'd think that for people wanting you to do their stuff, they would be somewhere where you could find them.